Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Epic left a comment that in the new 234 version of his mod for cold waters, there is a new Borei model, as you can see. So this is what we're gonna play today. I still don't understand these six external tubes and also forward tubes. I'm not sure that Borei has that, but hey, I'm not a Russian, it's not my navy, I don't have a navy. So, I think the tubes should be somewhere over here. Yeah, that Borei has a... I need to check this. Because I was always thinking that Borei has like a spherical LA type of sonar arrays in their nose, but hey. We will see. Oh, still, Vladimir Monomach. Okay, guys. Let's continue with the... Before we... dive deep into the... unintended into the game. Let's see. There's still 8 torpedo tubes. When we have VLS for the Bulava missiles. But what's that with the... I don't know. If someone knows what's the real type of sonar array in the nose of the Borei, please write in the comment below. I firmly believe that Borei and I think I know that Yasen has a spherical array in the nose, spherical and sonar array. But these, we have new Squall, new model for Squall, super cavitating torpedo. We don't have anti-torpedo torpedo, so I can't remember that Borei had one. Okay. Oh, let's check this. Okay, this is pretty much, maybe there is some below the surface changes. For now, this is the same. Okay, let's play.
Oh. Con sonar, new contact bearing 089. Designated Sierra 1.
Let me check.
Con sonar, new contact bearing 085. Designated Sierra 2.
Let's try like this for a change.
Deploy the towed array.
Aye, aye, sir.
No. Okay. Striking. Let's change English, but audio. Русский.
Товарищ командир, нужен новый контакт. Пин 098.
New contact.
Товарищ командир, нужен новый контакт. Пин 104.
1104. New contact.
Товарищ командир, нужен новый контакт. Пин 1-0-2.
1-0-2, new contact.
Занимаем глубину 4-1. Есть, товарищ командир.
Now we have a revolving.
Товарищ командир, нужен новый контакт. Пилинг. 0-6-0.
We have a revolving propeller.
Диферент 0. Держать глубину. 4-1. Есть, товарищ командир.
4-1 depth.
Поднять перископ.
Up scope. Ooh, we have a lot of scopes. We have
Товарищ командир, докладывает гидрокурсик. Мастер, один. Классифицирован как сторожевой корабль.
Сторожевой корабль. I don't know what that is. Okay, what was that? These contacts are... Oh, here we go.
Товарищ командир, докладывает гидрокурсик. Мастер, 7. Классифицирован как транспортное судно.
Транспортное судно. Транспорт ship. This look like Tycho. Telescope. You will try to translate to the best of my abilities. I'm not a Russian speaker, but I can understand something, so. They use Tovarish. Instead of, I don't know, I sir.
Tovarish commander, the code of Gizrakus. Master, 3. Classificer on как? Сторожевой корабль.
Сторожевой корабль. Escort ship. Let's go. 1300 feet. I believe still that still is in feet.
Занимаем глубину 1-3-0-0. Есть, товарищ командир.
Otherwise I will implode. Contact faded. You can see over here basically what Russian voice is.
Товарищ командир, возобновление контакта. Пилинг 1-0-0.
1-0-0. Contact reestablished.
Командир, маневр выполнен. Идем заданным курсом.
We are on the course, and of course Planet is there. Yeah, it's different. Same crest. It's Vladimir Monomakh. It's much better. It's like really beautiful now. Really beautiful.
Different 0. Держать глубину. 1-3-0-0. Есть, товарищ командир. Товарищ командир, возобновление контакта. Пилинг 1-0-4.
104-05. New contact. Let's
ты и прыгай.
Five. We don't have the... Let's try to identify the... While you enjoying this beautiful model, I'm gonna try to identify... Oh, there we go. Escort ship. Корабль is a ship, I suppose. Well, this look like a submarine. This look like a class or something. Yeah. Worst case scenario.
Товарищ командир, докладывает гидрокурсы. Сиера, 5, классифицирован как подводная лодка.
Подводная лодка. Лода. Let me check something. Okay. 1500 feet. Okay. Raise 24,000 tons. I was under the impression it was lighter. 29 knots now. It's a little slower than the in the 233 test depth is the same. Yeah. Oh. Shooting course 012. Guys, I need feedback for a sound. If someone will be kind enough, especially this with this one, this video with Russian voices. I don't know, everything looks more beautiful to me now. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I'm imagining it. Oop. What's this? Two of these. Let's speed up a little bit.
Командир, маневр выполнен. Идем заданным курсом.
Change the purpose of the torpedo number 5 and let it chase the LA. That cap is not shallow. Tube number 1. Okay, weapon acquired. What? Oh, wait, homie. I hope. Yeah, it's way coming. The 6 should be somewhere up here. Okay, we dodged this. Add cap. Let's see what is going on here with LA. Transport ship, but civilian. Active sonar is good again. Get destroyed. This is not translated over here, I believe. Цель уничтожен. Target destroyed. What's this? Maybe it's that's the too deep. Okay, let's see. What if we do this? This torpedo does not cooperate. Now we have. Bell up 14,000 yards. Torpedo is in the anti-ship mode.
Вы вправо, сокращая на курс. 0.81 градусов. Есть, товарищ командир.
No. Turn to the right, 081. Aye, aye, sir. Roughly translated. Charges. By the way, he said that we are in a well, steady course.
Thank you.
Take on the rock. It's really beautiful now. Take a look at these guys. Yeah. Previous model is more like dangerous waters or something like that, like a
bear. Товарищ командир, акустический контакт потерян. Последний пинг контакта. 0-8-8. Товарищ командир, сигнал затухает.
We have more signals. Take a look in the hangar. Okay. That's a miss.
Внимание в отсеках. Объявляется режим тишина.
Okay, that's ultra quiet.
Внимание в отсеках. Отбой, режим тишина.
What makes me wonder? I didn't check.
Командир, это готов. Товарищ командир, осуществляем выпуск кабеля ГПБА. Занимаем глубину 1-3-0-0. Есть, товарищ командир.
ГПБА. GPBA. Short for towed array. Sounds.
Командир, скорость хода 5 узлов.
Okay, let's check.
Командир, седьма готов.
Tube 7, well, 7 ready.
Диферент 0, держать глубину. 1-3-0-0. Есть, товарищ командир.
Steady. 1300 feet. Okay. Yep. All models look better.
Глубина 390 метров.
Water look better. I think. Makes me wonder how the early bark destroyer looks like. Taiko is still burning. Borei is more beautiful than ever. This drives me a little nuts. something into the water. Here, what's the distance? 10,000. Too close for comfort. Right turn, but go deep.
Занимаем глубину. 1, 5, 0, 0. Есть, товарищ командир.
Oh, that's the internal explosion.
Товарищ командир, корабль терпения бомбы.
Wire breakage. Is this explosions or dropping torpedoes? Torpedo droppings.
Руль влево, циркуляция на курс. 0, 9, 8 градусов. Есть, товарищ командир.
Курс 0, 98 degrees. Градус. Degree. Шоу. Так, Андерода из Шпайрин. Command gives you feet. When he is reporting the depth, gives you meters. And that can be a little bit dangerous. Here we go. How much time this Takyondoroka has to explode before the... Attack. Valnep is charging.
командир, осуществляю смотку кабеля к ПБА. Глубина 90 метров.
Внимание в отсеках.
Товарищ командир, рядом с нами торпеда. 1-0-8. Товарищ командир, рядом с нами торпеда. 1-0-7.
Куда иди, а то...
Глубина 270 метров. Глубина 300 метров.
When you play Russian submarines, то...
Глубина 303. Товарищ командир, рядом с нами торпеда. 1-0-5.
Have to go deep.
Глубина 420 метров.
Okay.
Глубина 450 метров. Глубина 490 метров. Товарищ командир, слышал випс пинг 060.
Okay, Penelope is gonna get it soon.
Руль влево, циркуляция на курс 1-0-4 градусов. Есть, товарищ командир.
That's Tycho. It's burning in fire.
Глубина 210 метров.
Руль влево. Циркуляция на курс 0.99 градусов. Есть, товарищ командир.
bit too slow. 5 knots. Oop. Sorry. Okay. This is the newest bell map. It's sitting on the bottom. But we have Nox. Nox is the first at 300. This is not a plane. Nox. Periscope. Let's see how many periscopes will go. No. Made a mistake. This is close. Where is he? Where is he? So that's strong is a helicopter on our right side. Let's see how rudder looks like. Okay. Can we take Nox? No, it's too far. Oh. Interesting. Oh, I have to be at 25 feet. I don't have to be like a completely can be only partially. Oh, look. So we don't have completely can be partially submerged launched. That's really nice, but I don't know. I don't wanna kill this trawler. Let's see. Okay guys, this is the new epic mod. Looks really good. Okay, see you in the next episode. Bye bye.